Hello there, my name is Thomas, and I was wondering if you have a few minutes to talk about Linux today? Perfect. So you've heard about Linux, you just don't know how to get into it. Well, that's perfect. I have a brochure just for you. Now, one of the things that you should do if you're just getting into Linux is either try dual booting it or boot it from a USB drive. You see, when you first start using Linux, there's going to be a lot of naysayers, even in your family. Even for me, for example, my mother came up to me one day and asked me if I was breaking the computer by running Linux on it. She couldn't understand the choices I had made. But by dual booting it or running it off of a USB drive, you prevent that pain point from happening. It also gives you the convenience of switching back to your old operating system if you're having some difficulties with the new distro. Now, I know there are some branches of Linux discipleship that are against the idea of having any other operating system except for Linux based. And they say to take a full plunge into Linux, to fully immerse yourself, and to remove all heretical operating systems from your house. But for most people, that's too much. I mean, we all like the game here and there, right? Now, another thing I might be yelled at by the more devout followers of Linux is I recommend that most people start with Ubuntu. Now, Ubuntu no longer is the king of the hill, and it no longer holds the position it once held. But it did hold its position for quite a long time. So there's quite a bit of documentation and quite a bit of help that you can receive from it. Even these days, if you Google something Linux-based for help, the first few answers from any forum you get will be Ubuntu-based. So for newcomers who are disorientated by the amount of distros we have, I recommend that you just start with Ubuntu. But as always with all Linux stuff, feel free to change it when you feel comfortable in doing so. Now, a thing you can start by customizing is your desktop, as it's usually the simplest thing to customize in a distro. Now, for most distros, you just have to right-click on the screen and click the customization option. Now, this does a few things. It first of all gives you more of a connection to your distro, and it will also give you a glimpse of what customization will sort of be like on the distro that you're using. Now, after you've done that, you might want to start playing with applications. Here's a quick tip. Use app images. App images are a very convenient tool that has come around for Linux. App images package all the application into one file. Now, as soon as you download it, you just have to allow the file to run as an application. You can usually right-click on the file you downloaded and go into permissions and change it to be allowed to be executable. Or you can use chmod. App images are super convenient things. They allow you to download applications to multiple different distros, and they also remove the messiness that normal applications have. They're quite convenient, and I recommend that you start using them immediately. Now, the final thing you probably want to do to really get into Linux is to start learning the basic commands for the terminal. I know the terminal is intimidating, but it honestly shouldn't be. You only need the basics of the basics to do 90% of what you need to do. Now, if you're coming from other operating systems, directories means folders. Some of the basic commands you need to know are ls for list, which will list all files in a directory, cd, which allows you to change directory, mkdir, which allows you to make a directory. You can also use cp to copy files, mv to rename files, and rm for remove files. Just these few basic commands will give you all you really need for most things, and they can greatly advance your understanding of Linux in general. And that's basically all you need to know for the very basics of Linux. I want to thank you so much for your time today. I'll get out of your hair. If you want a color copy of my brochure, it will be in the WitheredTechnology subreddit. I hope you enjoy your day. Thank you so much.